One of the highlights of the exhibition, I think, is a 1985 El Camino that was made by an artist named Rose Simpson. And she, when I say made by, she bought a used car, an El Camino, and then she customized paint job on the exterior as well as the leather work on the interior to evoke the black on black pottery of Maria Martinez, who is also a Pueblo artist. She's now deceased, but for Rose, she further, you know, made the connection between Maria Martinez and her object by naming the car Maria, and in that way she is honoring the legacy of this famed Pueblo potter who is thought to be the first named female artist to have work included in a major museum collection. So she's honoring that legacy, but again, she's modified it and applied it in a different and a contemporary way, in a very personal way, in her object.